there, unfortunately, in KC College, who have not been dating. Learn the song, perform it to the girl you love. Chances are, I won her over with that song, so I hope you guys can also win her over. Thank you.
चलती लेंगे भाई हो और बहनों
एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा था. हमें इतना प्यार मिल रहा है पहली फिल्म में तो अच्छा ही लगता है. हमारी थोड़ी एनर्जी जो होती है वो और बूस्ट हो जाती है और कॉन्फिडेंस थोड़ा और बढ़ता है कि हम और अच्छा काम करें. जो हमारे दो गानों को प्यार मिला है, ट्रेलर को प्यार मिला है और स्पेशली कॉलेज में यूथ का इतना प्राउड यू नो प्यार मिल रहा है तो एक्साइटमेंट है. और अब थोड़ी बहुत नर्वस है कि जो बच्चे कुछ गाने आ रहे हैं वो गाने भी उतना लोग पसंद करें और उतना ही उसको इंजॉय करें. जी मुझे याद है मैंने अपना टाइम बहुत कैंटीन में निकाला है. तो हमारे कैंटीन में यू नो जो चाउमीन मिलता था जो बहुत अच्छा था मैं और उसको रेगुलर खाया. सो आई थिंक फर्स्ट थिंग जब मैं केसी पे आया फर्स्ट थिंग आज दिन आपकी कैंटीन में सबसे बेस्ट क्या है उन्होंने बताया क्रिस्पी पोटैटो बहुत बेस्ट है. सो आई थिंक टेक अवे क्रिस्पी पोटैटो बिफोर आई लीव.
जी नहीं मैं कभी कॉलेज नहीं गई. जब बाकी लोग कॉलेज जा रहे थे मैं उस टाइम काम कर रही थी. सो आई हैव नो कॉलेज.
आयुष हाउ आर यू लाइकिंग द बज अराउंड द मूवी यू नो लाइक सॉन्ग्स काफी पॉपुलर हो चुके हैं इतना लविंग द ट्रेलर आल्सो हाउ बैडली आर यू अवेटिंग द रिलीज नाउ टू अवेट द ऑडियंस रिएक्शन.
Honestly, I'm enjoying the promotion process, you know, because I'm getting to travel to different cities, meet new people, and so I'm actually feels like it's just 1 month left, almost a month left for the film to release. So I'm getting jittery, a little nervous, but very excited. You know, I've lived with this music for about a year. Chogada and Akhlar Jave was something that I've been listening for the past couple of months, and now people are enjoying the music and they are giving me a good response. Very excited. But honestly, somewhere down the line, I can't wait for people to see the film. Finally, you know, that when people see Navratri, and I hope they enjoy it and give it the same love that they have given to these two songs.
And what is important, like to debut in Bollywood or to survive after debut to survive in a Bollywood? What is important?
So I think it's very difficult to survive in Bollywood. You know, sometimes it is very easy to get a good film, good director, good co-actor, something, you know, there are a lot of factors that come into play, but I think only consistency can establish that you are there to stay or not.
Same thing, I think debut aapko kahin na kahin mil bhi jayega, but uske baad kya, even I, at times I think ke, okay, what's next, so yeah.
जी पहला रिएक्शन मिला वो ये था कि तू नाच सकता है तो इट वॉज अ सरप्राइज फॉर देम बिकॉज व्हेन आई साइंड द फिल्म दे वर लाइक इट्स अ गरबा फिल्म गरबा यू नो द डांसिंग इज गरबा एंड दे डिडंट नो इफ आई विल बी एबल टू पुल ऑफ गरबा बट दे हैड फुल फेथ दे वर सपोर्टिंग मी बट द छुगाड़ा एंड द वे द म्यूजिक ऑफ छुगाड़ा वर्कड एंड द वे द वीडियो हैज बीन शॉट it's people have enjoyed it and they both have enjoyed it and especially more than anybody Ahil is enjoying it every day when I'm meeting him he says papa play a song so I think that is something that's very special for me.
What excites you, action or romantic?
Sorry,
what excites you, like action or romantic?
So for now romantic. I always wanted to start off as a romantic actor or you know in the 90s when you see actors going around the mountains and doing all the romantic songs so I wanted to do that but I think slowly I would love to venture into action as well.
Did you always want to become an actor, like, or it just happened coincidentally? You know, like, if you were not, you know, related to Salman Khan, how do you think, how long would you have taken perhaps to get this kind of a debut?
Sir, honestly, I never wanted to become an actor. Like, I never thought I would become an actor because, see, it is a very difficult process to reach a level or get a platform like Lavratri. That is the first part. My planning was not to become an actor. I never had any filmy contacts or didn't know anybody in the films. And I didn't even know what is the right path, you know. And today that I am doing my first film, there are a lot of actors out there in Andheri who are very talented and been struggling for a very long time. But they are misguided by certain people or there's certain way they're conducting their careers that might not land them this, a film like Lavratri. But having said that, if you ask me if there was no, you know, Salman Bhai to give me a platform like this, how long would it take? I think very long. There are very talented actors out there, they're very good looking actors who are great dancers, have a very good dialect, but they don't get an opportunity, or even if they do, they don't really get the right platform where the talent can be showcased. So I would say I'm only lucky. I don't say I'm very talented, but I'm a student of acting. But I think I'm very lucky to get a platform like Lavratri and showcase my talent to people. Ye film ka itna
buzz ho chuka hai ki aap dono kabhi offers aaye hain kisi film ke ya fir aage kya plan kiya
hai aap? Abhi filhal to hum dono sirf Lavratri mein concentrate kar rahe hain because agar ye acha jaye to obviously dono ke career take off wahan se hoga, not sirf dono, even Abhiraj sir, our director.
I also feel that, you know, for a debutant, people also from the industry, they want to see more work. I think abhi tak what people have been able to see is more of dancing and what the film is looking like. But once they go and watch the film, they will see what a performances are like and what are the roles that we can pull off. So I think there are certain offers right now, but I'm not even interested in it right now because I want to first finish Lavratri, enjoy this process. Because, you know, having said that, there will be many films that might happen, inshallah, many films that might happen later, but your first film will never come back. So I'm just enjoying this journey.
What Arpita said to you after watching that Sogada song, dancing, you know, the song, what she said?
She was on set.
Okay.
She came on set. She was visiting us in London and it was the first song where I was dancing.
Okay.
So she came and she saw us perform. And the only thing she came to me and was, she was like, I think this is going to be a very big song. And I think people will see your talent after this song. She's been always very supportive and it was a very emotional thing for me because honestly, when I started training, I couldn't dance to save my life. So I don't say I can still save my life, but sorry. मैं पता नहीं मैम वो क्यों डिलीट की, अच्छी फोटो थी, मैंने भी देखी
उसमें किसी ने कमेंट किया था
जी
काफी
सास बहू
जी जी जी
उन्होंने फिर पिक्चर डिलीट कर दी सो
आई थिंक वो थोड़ा क्या बोलते हैं ऑन सेट पिक्चर्स होंगी या क्या बोलते हैं कुछ गलत कॉनोटेशन ना चले जाए इसलिए आई थिंक डिलीट की होगी बट मैंने फोटो देखी काफी अच्छी फोटो है काफी स्वीट फोटो है
सो बाय द वे कैटरीना और सलमान कैसे लगते हैं आपको
कैसे लगते हैं? आई थिंक देर आर वेरी सक्सेसफुल कपल सर. आई एम अ फैन लाइक यू. आई गो एंड वॉच देयर फिल्म्स एट गेटी एंड चंदन. सो जैसे आप लोग सब ने इन्जॉय किया टाइगर जिंदा है में, एक था टाइगर में, वैसे भारत में भी. सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. द डे आई गॉट टू नो कटरीना एज अ पार्ट ऑफ भारत, आई वॉज वेरी एक्साइटेड. आई कांट वेट टू सी देम बोथ ऑन स्क्रीन अगेन. आई थिंक दे लुक वेरी गुड ऑन स्क्रीन.
थैंक यू सो मच.
Guys, just give us a little space.
Media. One minute, please. Please
go ahead.
Gujarati is that such a beautiful language that I decided to stay away from it. It is so nice, it's so nice and so sweet that I thought if I try to do it, I might just land up in trouble. Which I already did by not wearing a helmet in Baroda. So
it's great. We love the trailer, we love everything. Can you tell us more about you? It's your first film. How did it go? How do you feel?
Well, to begin with, I came to Bombay to study. I'm not from Bombay. I just came to Bombay with a small thing that I want to study and get away from my parents. So how I've landed on stage and how I don't know, it's a journey that I can't explain. It's a journey that I'm in college. And when I was in Jain College, I used to study in Jain College. But the good thing is my attendance was precisely 9%. I didn't even bother to make it 10. It was 9%, and to all the students, don't follow my footsteps, say all the wrong steps you should not take. But it's exciting for, because last time when I come to KC College, I was studying, and now I'm coming back to KC College to promote a film, Lavratri, which is a film that I think I have made for all the young people, and it's something that we all will connect with, because I'm sure there are a lot of people in KC College who might have fallen in love. Have you? Do you have a girlfriend?
I don't know. No.
You don't have a girlfriend, Fox. But you're a good looking guy. Come on, man. Somebody in KC College, look at this dashing looking guy. And I like your haircut also. It's very nice.
Thank you so much.
So, I think it's a film that you all will watch and you remember the first time you had a crush on someone. And you tried desperately to get that person's attention. And you landed up dancing in front of Tower Bridge for no rhyme or reason.
Thank you so much. It's great to hear. It's great. You're a wonderful person. I met him initially, you know, I thought, because I've been in the industry as well for a long time. So every time I meet, you know, you're a star. You've owned it. Hasn't he? He's owned it, right? You've owned it. I saw you, I'm like, oh my God. Who's this amazing looking person? Like, I've seen the Kapoor, I've seen the Khan, and I'm like, oh, damn. I have a chance now.
Well, that's because I'm not a Kapoor and a Khan, I'm just a Sharma.
But you're amazing. You just, thank you. You look really good. I'm sorry if I make you feel awkward.
No, please. We are a mutual admiration society right now.
So awesome. We're gonna go ahead. Is Amrit here? Can I have Amrit and Hunar on stage, please, to help me out? Because my whole idea of, you know, doing things has gone down the drain.
Yeah.
Okay. Can I have Amrit and Hunar?
So you never trust an actress. Never trust an actress. You never know how much time they're gonna take to get ready.
This is Amrit. Amrit is gonna be anchoring their first. He's handling all this. I'm technically supposed to be under him, right?
No, it's good. It's very nice that you are.
Okay, so I need one more person. That's a play. That's a book. That's a TV show. That's a movie. And that's a song.
Yeah. Okay.
So the thing with this game is, you have a team, you get to choose who So basically, you're exposing my acting caliber in front of everyone.
No.
Exactly.
No, it's nothing like that. Okay. No intentions, though. But at the end, it's very fun because you know, when you don't get to speak and when you're acting words out, it's kind of funny. It's extremely funny because.
Okay.
Yeah. So yeah. Shall we do it?
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go.
You pick one of us on your team.
Winner, chicken dinner.
He's the guy.
Yeah, he's the guy.
Awesome. Okay. The other team?
We're gonna kill it.
By the way, who decided the cards? You guys made it.
No,
I didn't make it. The PR team made it.
We don't know any winner.
No.
Oh, shit.
Like, awesome.
We
just get somebody who's just
called
this. This was his
mic.
This is a card that I showed you.
Okay.
Liar.
I promise as well.
Okay, we're gonna get to stay.
I prefer to stand.
Oh.
Huh? Oh, okay.
Yeah, duh. And if it's a song, this.
Yeah,
we have to
do
this. Okay. So we have to act like Nimish is something over here. Okay. Awesome. I'm gonna pick. We're gonna decide what should we pick.
Okay, one second. This is.
You're slow, man.
And? That is how confused your partner is.
She'll pick me.
Actually, I think I made a wrong call.
I'm a very good actor.
I can see that. Come on. Did we change?
Change?
No, switch sides.
You can change.
You cannot change.
Okay, let's go for it. What did you pick? The first one, right? So this is what you're going to do. This is your word. Okay. So this is English or English. Hindi or Hindi, okay. Baki sab aap pe unko samjhana hai. Awesome.
Okay. I'm very confident for this.
Just for information, I don't really follow theater, so
it's okay. It's all on him. It's all on him.
The word that is
okay.
There, I don't know. Trust me.
I do.
Girlfriend. Oh, that's a film. Sorry. That's a film. Sorry.
You cannot speak. Let's just clear your lips. Can we get Femistic in the house? No, ours allowed, you know.
I think you made the wrong choice.
Yeah. I can figure it out. Okay, so I'll tell you.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just complete this round and then we switch teams.
Everybody!
That's the
let's dance to Love Rathi then. But I would like somebody from the crowd to come as well and dance with me. Yeah. Who is the best dancer in KC?
Kushali Irani.
Please don't come on stage. No, please don't come on stage if you're the best dancer. I want all the bad dancers to come on stage. So we had a statement for all the people who are working on set. Baka, tu taru kaam kar. So, we had a very young team and everybody was busy doing other person's job. So, you know, director was trying to act, the actor was trying to direct, dancers were putting the lights and the light ones were dancing in the middle. So we put a t-shirt and gave it to everyone and said, Baka, tu taru kaam kar.
Thank you, sir.
Well, awesome. We have some professors. I'm so sorry, sir. I had to go out. Okay.
Honestly, this is my first film, but I was assistant on four films. I learned on Bajrangi, Sultan, Premium Dhanpayo, and then Chublai. But it was a different ball game, you know. As an assistant, I used to enjoy taking gossips and, you know, passing time, sleeping in some corner when the acting is going on, I just sleep somewhere. But once I became an actor, the problem was everybody took me too seriously. And then I was like, first 2 days, I was like, please, can I not be in the van? Can I just be out? Can I just be normal? But it was a very special experience because, you know, facing the camera for the first time, you suddenly feel that there are so many people. My first schedule was in Baroda. And with them, I was like, okay, I'm facing the public live. I have to perform. And the best thing was, the best thing about shooting in India is, you get your reaction instantly. A good shot, people will say this. Bad shot, hey, bhai, kya kar raha hai? Thoda kisi kya?
Awesome. You know, we have our second person, important person, very important person here.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. So we'll give her the same kind of energy, the same kind of song.
Come on, call Arina. Show the Cadbury ad. Show the Cadbury ad. Haan, that's all you need to know about.
So we know certain things about you, but we don't know a lot. It's your first time. And